How to see which iPhone apps are accessing your camera. Few iPhone privacy issues make people as nervous as whatever an app is using your camera or not. Luckily, thanks to Apple privacy settings, it's easy to know which apps have access to your iPhone's built-in camera. Here's how to check and how to revoke access if necessary. First, open settings on your iPhone by tapping the gear icon. In Settings, tap Privacy. In Privacy, tap Camera. After that, you will see a list of apps that have asked you for camera access in the past. Apps that currently have access to your iPhone camera will have an on switch beside them. Apps that do not have access have a gray or an off switch beside them. If you'd like to take away iPhone camera access from an app, tap the switch beside it in the list to turn it off. Likewise, you can also grant camera access to a listed app by turning the switch on. After that, exit settings and your changes will already be in effect. This is how you see which iPhone apps are accessing your camera. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.